In news from the courts tonight, 19-year-old Victoria Gibson appeared before Chief Magistrate Joyanne Ferguson Pratt to face a murder charge today. The East Street resident is accused of causing the death of Terra Nova Stubbs on March 31st. Now, due to the nature of the charge, Gibson was not required to enter a plea. She has been remanded to the Department of Corrections until her court appearance May 25th, where she'll be served with voluntary bill of indictment papers.